This is my story. Life as a musician in Tokyo 2021 looks like.